Education is not about filling up a barrel of water. It's about lighting up a torch. The torch was lighted in 1919 when CHKL was then known as Chong Hwa School Setapa. The secondary school section started in 1939 and the name of the school was changed to Chong Hwa School Selangor. After 1962, it was split into two schools, Chong Hwa Independent High School and SMJK Chong Hwa. In 1969, the Board of Governors went to great trouble and managed to buy a piece of land in Ipoh Road. In 1972, due to the change in the education policy, the school enrollment fell to 172. Mr. Tan Soon Hock took over as the principal and shouldered the heavy responsibility of reviving the school. He brought reforms to school administration and curriculum, implemented the double-track education system, relocated the school to Jalan Ipoh, raised funds arduously, enabled students to practice what they have learned theoretically. He retired in 2005, and during that year, the number of students had risen to 4,587, a figure that was 30 times the number at the lowest point.
We are Malaysian children. We are Malaysian children. Together in Malay Peninsula's midst, unity and friendship are our traditional beliefs. Serious and cheerful. 是我们学习的作风，世界文明正待我们迎头赶上，历史使命正待我们奋起担当，为了祖国，为了人类热爱的目标向前向前进。
Today, Chong Hwa Independent High School is a large top-notch independent secondary school in Malaysia with 5,300 students and nearly 400 academic staff. Together, we strive for academic excellence. Chong Hwa's school motto is politeness, impartiality, integrity, conscience. It shapes the personality of the students and educates them to practice the essence of Chinese culture flexibly in life. Through developing the students' organizing and planning potential and strengthening interpersonal and communication skills, we nurture the future leaders of the country.